Hey guys, how are you? John from Silverfox again for another edition of our video blog. Today we thought it'd be a great idea to show you guys Silverfox up close and personal. A lot of you haven't been to the studio yet, so we wanted to give you a tour. So why don't you come on inside and join us, and we'll show you around the place. So when you come to Silverfox, you'll be greeted here in our lounge area, where you'll be offered a glass of wine or a beverage of your choice. Fill out a silly little questionnaire and spend some time with our wonderful, wonderful client coordinator, Renee. Hey guys, so here we are in our design and framing studio. It's where you sit down with one of our in-house design team, go over all your photos, tell us what you like, what you want to zoom in on, what you'd like photoshopped out, if you want to add somebody or take somebody away. Everything is done here under one roof by our design team and under the direction of our art director, Christian. So you're in very good hands here at the design studio here at Silverfox. Let's show you some of the framing. Framing, custom frames. One of the other things we offer here in the design and framing studio. So we take something like this and make it something like this. Wow, these guys do some great work. Now we're in our screening room, where you'll get to look at all of our amazing albums that showcase the photography, some of our video samples, and you'll sit with me personally to go through whatever your specific needs are for your budget and your contract, and hopefully get something that suits your needs to a T. Next we have here the coolest room in the place. We've got our South Beach theme going on here. Home of the Silverfox Entertainment Group, which is our DJ entertainment division. You'll sit here one-on-one with my partner and musical director, Steve, to go over all the needs and desires for your entertainment on the big day. Behind this door is the brains to the entire operation, our art department, headed by Christian, our art director. All the albums, editing, portraits, everything you could possibly imagine happens behind these doors. We have to talk real quietly because they're hard at work here, but we can take a peek in.